with you outside dust. Am I new-ba-doo? Why you were thinking I didn't have a clue. Tattooed sword files with your voice in my head. So then I bribed you downstairs with a Marlboro red. Now I feel so small discovering you knew how much more torture would you have put me through. You probably saw me laughing at all your jokes, or how I did not mind when you stole all my smokes, yeah. And although my pride, yeah, it's not easy to disturb, yeah. You sent me flying when you kicked me to the curb with your better genes, yeah, and your beastie, yeah. Now I can't work like this, no, no, with you next to me. Although he's nothing in the scheme of my years, it just served to bludgeon my futile tears. And I'm not used to this, no, no. I observe, yeah, I don't change. Now I sit with consequences thrust in my face, yeah. And the melodramas of my day deliver blows, and that surpass your rejection, it just goes to show. A simple attraction that reflects right back to me. So I'm not as into you as I appear to be. You sent me flying and you kicked me to the curb with your better change and your beastie's tea. Now I can't work like this, no. I'm with you. His message was brutal, but the delivery was kind. Maybe if I get this down, I'll get it off my mind, yeah. Oh, it serves to condition me and smoothen my king. For the way that he thinks, and I knew the truth when it came would be to that effect. At least you're attracted to me, which I did not expect. Didn't think you'd get my number down as such, but I've never hated myself for my age so much. With your better genes, yeah.
name is Terry. We just met, but already she knows me better than you. She understands me after 18 years, and you still don't see me like you ought to do. Maybe we could talk about things if you was made of wood. You won't call me back, you're stubborn.